seem really happy now.
Sure.
This is everything.
You good, Charles?
Yeah.
I'm already wishing we'd left Sean hanging from that
tree. Hey, Pearson.
Mr. Summers.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison, from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Oh. Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
Come on, girl.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left. Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
Thank you.
and Butcher. Take the horns, too. It can all be used.
Just wait a second, girl.
Good job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I want to go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.
Dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way. Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that.
Hey, your blood.
Damn it!
Look, another dead bison. On the hill to the right. Come on. Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. What a damn waste.
You find anything, Arthur?
Haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything.
Son of a bitch!
This way. We should have a good view from up here. Okay. You see anything?
Christ alive! I see some smoke to the east. Maybe another camp? It's worth a look.
All right. Let's go. Bastards. Just killing for fun.
You think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Has to be them. Come on.
Wait up.
Did you fools shoot those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are. Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy! I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could. And make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No. Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
I've heard enough.
Damn right. That's what he deserved. I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later. Let's go, girl. Idiot.
What's them hold up?
Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, Lone Shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Moses.
At least you ain't dead yet.
Blow me down. Look, look, I got the money, but it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
You're no place to bargain, boy. Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me? I'm honest, really, for the most part.
Okay, girl.
It always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing.
except a lessening damn murder.
Son of a bitch!
You know what I do to thieves?
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
What do you want? I've got nothing to say to you.
Why me?
Oh, no. You gonna stop now?
Please, just stop.
Not a word about this to nobody. You understand me?
I'd never say anything. Never.
Just get out of here.
Looks like that's that. Hey, I'm a decent man. Don't need none of this.